Despite me removing all of the subscriptions, for some reason I still have notifications coming from some of these subscribers that I used to be subscribed to, but then removing them stopped working like it used to be 1 year ago. It's just, this needs to be fixed, and I'm gonna give YouTube 7 days to fix it, because I really don't like the fact that I can't do any...